Yo, what is going on, PMHS? I'm Fran.
And I'm Abdel.
We're doing News from the Nest vlog style. We're kicking it nice today.
Look, trivia question. Fran, you mind if I start it off?
Abdel, I would love for you to start it off.
You know what? What was Mr. Martin's first job? A, paperboy. B, landscaping. C, instrument repairman. Or D, cashier.
Now, we will reveal it at the end of the show. Sorry about it, guys. You're going to have to stick around. Family movie night. The PMHS Drama Club will be holding a family movie night on Friday, November 2nd in the PMHS Auditorium. We will be showing Hocus Pocus. The movie is free and refreshments will be on sale. The movie will start at 6 p.m. Bring your family and friends along.
You know, I'll be there. That's my all-time favorite.
Hocus Pocus?
Hocus Pocus. GMT Techno Bowl. The GMT Techno Bowl will be November 9th from 7 to 9 p.m. It is 2 hours of bowling, free shoe rentals. Pizza and drinks all for $20. What? That is a steal.
That is a steal.
Tickets are on sale until November. Ask any GMT student or come down to room 324.
324. I'm liking that.
I don't know if that's, is that down or up? One of them. Find out.
One of them. Yeah, find out. Powder Puff. Powder Puff will be on November 19th, 2018, 6 p.m. at the Lou D'Angelo Stadium. Registration forms are outside of Mrs. Fulmer's room, room 118. Football players and coaches must register and pay a $20 fee, which covers your team t-shirt. Cheerleaders must register, but there is no fee for participation. All registration forms and money are due no later than October 31st at 2:15, because the t-shirts need to be ordered S-T-A-T, stat, A-S-A-T, baby.
Yep, you tell them, baby.
ASAP, everybody.
Yearbook ordering info. For all yearbook-related items, ordering one, submitting baby pictures, etc. Go to the bulletin board outside of the yearbook room.
Bro, it's the answer to the trivia.
Dude, what could it be?
All right, the answer to today, what do you think it was?
Dude, honestly, I hope he's the instrument repairman because I need a flute fix later.
Well, guess what? The answer was B, landscape.
Oh, now I gotta go to Delaware for that.
Delaware, that's taxes.
God
right
dang
there.
It,
that's
dude. No, it's tax free, dude. Dude, you know what we forgot?
It is my favorite time of all times.
The lunch.
Can I kick it off? Is it all right?
Yeah, you got it. That's all. All
right. Today we got the Jack's fries with buffalo. We got buffalo. You know what I'm saying? I love the spicy buffalo. We got a little Philly. A little Philly special. I love the Philly.
The Philly.
A little steak in there. It also comes with a dinner roll. I'm loving the featured veggies.
Oh my God, the featured veggies. We got the green beans, talking about Gandhi shot. And celery sticks with, like Michael Smith always says, you have your choice. It's not, you don't get a mandatory thing. It's a choice of fruit. And if you're feeling strawberry milk, you can grab the strawberry. But if you're feeling the chocolate, maybe you're feeling a little plain, just no flavor.
Now, on to Gabby with the sports.
Thanks, guys. Today's sports, we have a girls' playoff soccer game, home against Pensgrove at 2.
Whoa! Let's go, baby! Tell them it's a playoff game!
Shout out to everyone that comes out. Nest Nation always supporting us. Let's get it. We love it.
Girls' soccer team, always in my heart. Always in my heart.
Now over to Jake with the weather.
Thanks, Gabby. Today has a high of 59, a low of 44, and a 10% chance of rain. Tomorrow's weather has a high of 67, a low of 55, and some wind. And also a 10% chance of rain. Now back to the boys with the camera.
Thanks guys. Well, that's all for today. I'm Framp.
And I'm Framp.
Have a great day, Pensville.